Confusing me. Hey Google, what's the weather location?
Currently in Houston, it's 58 degrees and sunny. Today, it'll be sunny with a forecasted high of 67 and a low of 49.
Okay, so over here, hey Google, what's the weather location?
Currently in Houston, it's 58 degrees and sunny. Today, it'll be sunny with a forecasted high of 66 and a low of 51.
67 over here and 66 over there, and they're in the same city. So that's very, very, very bizarre. And it didn't change, you know, when I went in there to this one being 66. They're both saying different temperatures by 1 degree, and they're the same location. Then if you say, well, maybe they have a different location, like entry point, my actual address is in both of them. And I just checked that, and I'm not going to show it on camera. But that's really, really bizarre. I don't know what's happening, but apparently two Google assistants can give different responses.